Hello, we have here another book from this set. So welcome again to our page, Little Pages. So Busy Around Town, the last one is about the busy fire station. So to those who still don't know, Campbell is good in making push, pull, and slide books. This is very handy, smooth, and you can make use of the QR code at the back just in case you want to have the audio version of this. So very interactive, fun to use, and you can also introduce some concepts. So let's see. This is, as mentioned here, best for toddlers. Good for their fine motor skills, actually. So alarm bells ring. Quick, down the pole. Can you see the pole? Here's the pole. On with our kit already? Let's go. You know what I like about Campbell? In this fire station, you can see that they're not all boys. Even girls are firefighters. So they're not sexist. So you teach your child as early as 2 or 3 that everyone is equal, no matter what their sexes are. Okay, so the sirens wail. The cars give way. What color is the fire engine? What color is that? So you can also teach color again. In other books, you can have the counting, colors. Then off we zoom to save the day. So they're going to rescue, okay, the people in the fire. We reach the building just in time. Can you point to the fire? It's the fire. Raise the ladder and up we climb. Okay, this is the ladder. And then, this is the last part. Can you spot a toy fire engine? Where's the toy fire engine here? Can you see? And then, we aim the hose and show no fear. Where's the hose? This one. The fire is out. The people cheer. So this is, it's really moving, right? The water. So the fire engine is this one, right? The red one. So that's, this one is the fire engine, the toy fire engine. So that's it. Very interactive. Good for their fine motor skills. Best for toddler. And you can also ask them to look and find from this book. Very handy, good for travel. So again, thank you for supporting Little Pages.